wonderful slice. Now finally roll it gently that it sticks together. Now let's make the jam bun. Take one slice, put butter on it.